Hello everyone, Xenozoomer here. Welcome back to Let's Play.
Mission start!
It's Avenger X2. Now that is just cruel. Don't want to go down here yet. We need to get over here. Bunch of wires. We want
Rolling Ripper! Gatling Cryo Doom!
Where's Rolling Chopper?
Whirling Chopper!
There's a Rolling Chopper. We need it for this.
Kohaku!
It'll take more time for my consciousness to adapt to this body.
Who are you?
One of you. Tuntur.
I am Mother, the supervisory AI for not just this tower, but for this entire world. I had to borrow this human body in order to achieve my goal.
Your goal?
Before leaving this world, my master entrusted me with a mission. Revive the human race and protect the environment. The only things left in this hellscape are workers. The machines following this simple mission, and this very tower. I did everything I could to bring humans back. But no matter how much time I spent, it was all for nothing.
So you want to use Kohaku's DNA to revive them? Let her go and we can figure this out.
No, I don't care about that anymore. Even if I do manage to revive them, that won't bring my master back to me. And what's more, these good-for-nothing workers are going around acting like they are the true rulers of this world. The history of both humankind and master are nothing more than a myth to them anymore. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to use the full might of the tower to reset this messed up world. But I can't, thanks to this damn mission to protect the environment. But you know what? That's all history now. As long as I have this girl and her human authority, I can override my own mission.
You want to use Kohaku to give orders to yourself? Your programming's all screwed up.
An all-powerful AI that's been corrupted over the years, huh? Even in a different world, the story's still the same. You're not going through with this. I'm taking Kohaku back.
I've had enough of this world and its missions! I'm putting an end to it all by my own hand!
She has a barrier!
Elevating threat level. Your power! Let us begin! Attack code, shred!
Healing!
Scatter! This can't be!
Kohaku, are you okay?
Everything must be destroyed. This world, the puppets that infest it, and even me, the run of the tech.
Don't you dare wrap them into your senseless destruction. This world belongs to those who live in it. Null and the workers.
No, this world is masters. It's mankind's birthright.
Ready? Shred right through.
We'll annihilate. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode.
Colossal. And now there's two endings. First, we just gotta keep attacking the Kaku for a bit. Until she doesn't glow anymore. Yet. Well, you can tell what probably is ending. Now she's not employed.
I'll save you, Kohaku.
Ko-Ben? That's right. Mother took over my body. I'm so sorry, Ko-Ben. I did terrible things to you.
It's not your fault. Hang on. I'll get you out of here. This must be Mother's core. Yet, it looks eerily similar to...
I could see all of her memories while she had me under her control. I think she truly believed this world was broken and that she should reset it. But deep down, she knew that something inside her was not as it should be. That's why she used you. She wanted you to stop her. It was all really faint. But the master I saw in her memories... look just like you.
Sounds like quantum entanglement across parallel worlds.
That would mean... Whoa, a blackout?
The machines are probably shutting down now that Mother's gone. Thankfully, the gardens aren't using machines to stay afloat. I think it's, fixed in space? Or something like that. So no worries for us.
Fixed in space? Wait a sec. Does that mean we're stuck in here?
Nope, we're fine. I learned lots of stuff when I merged with Mother. Stuff about these gardens, the tower, and even about Null, I think. Come on, emergency exit over here.
Huh? Kohaku, hold on a sec!
Looking really closely.
Is that a wormhole? Wow. It's so pretty.
I just know that our world's on the other side. Even without words, you made it crystal clear. Isn't that right? No?
A teleporter.
Is this her way of saying goodbye?
Come on, you two. Let's go.
Where are we now? Did we really teleport?
Open your eyes, boss. Come on, check it out. We're back in our world.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, sis. Wow, everybody's here. I'm so happy to say that we're home.
And credits. Because this is not the end of the LP, I'm not going to give my thoughts, but I'll let the credits roll this time. But actually, no, I won't. So I think we can, yeah, let's skip it.
I got the lab all cleaned up. Is there anything else you need me to do? Whatever you need, I got you covered.
What's gotten into you lately? You've been oddly diligent.
Yep, I recently had the slightest change of heart.
Kohaku?
What's up?
You really are Kohaku, right?
Aw, come on. What are you talking about? I'm totally Kohaku. I'll be here with you forever. Right, Copen?
Yeah, that's what happens when you damage Kohaku. Mother takes over. But I'll see you when I get back to being Mother.
We'll be together forever, Copen.
Yeah. Also, with this, we unlock the verses of each character, as well as the boss rush, which each have their own costumes.
Cryo Flash isn't.
But wait, there's more. Then Copen looks at Kyoto.
He's not just common knowledge.
How fun.
Sorry for being.
Wow, if it's not too much, leave it to me.
Ooh, me too. Wonderful.
I'm standing right here.
Sorry.
You know, Kohaku. Hey, boss.
You're incredible. No,
hey, I wanted to.
Copen.
That's my bullet.
Spilcha form.
That clock might.
Come on, where is it?
You're always so.
Nope.
It's kinda crazy.
Nope.
Hey, Copen, have you been.
Yes, I know about Bubble Sunblins.
You're incredible.
Okay, no, we're not gonna get.
Cryo Flash.
I know about Cryo Flash.
Gatling Blip.
I know about.
My sister is
She's probably.
Sister. Sure did. When we did, we were fine. I finally.
Yeah,
she wanted.
This explains why Blade just isn't in this game.
It's good. Here, thanks. Right, one bar contains enough. Hey, Copen.
One more.
It's kind of crazy.
Okay.
It's kind.
Maybe it's because.
I'll see you when I defeat Mother. I might as well just show me being Final Boss again at this point. This is the final phase of it.
Oh, no.
will annihilate you. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
Hurry! Now's your chance to get to Kohaku!
I'll save you, Kohaku.
That's right. I'm...
It's not your...
This is mostly the same. But after cutscene, definitely after credits, cutscene is different.
Finally, at long last, I can rest.
That's the big change, because it's implied in the bad ending. Kohaku was put in there.
It's strange. You're not human. Yet you look just like my master.
This must be Mother's core.
I could see all of her memories while she. I think she truly believed this one, but deep down, that's why she used. It was all really faint.
Sounds like
That's the same.
Whoa,
the machines are probably thankfully the gardens, aren't you? Nope. Stuff about these. Come on. Huh?
This is the same.
Try looking. I just know that our world's on. Isn't that right? Come on, you.
That's the same.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, sis. I'm so happy.
You didn't even get people that can voice this, which is the sad thing. And let's skip that to the credits.
Thank you, everyone. Take care.
And that is the only big difference. But we do have one more thing we can do.
Nolly's such a good girl.
Yeah, that is just creepy. But we have one more thing we can do. And you know what? I'll add the first stage of hard mode. Well, it doesn't matter. And we need to hook down here. Because if we go down here, this won't be active. We don't have all the bonuses. So if we go through, coping automatically drops. And we get to teleport.
A secret room? Wait, is that a teleporter? You must save her. What?
Use up to and the hard mode appears. Hard mode without assist mode on, you're stuck at level 1 no matter what, but you do not get healing. And worse, you start with 5 or 3 lives. I don't know why they thought that was good. Having 5 lives when you've got healing? Fine. But with assist mode on, it's much more sane.
The tower feels so different. It's almost like it's beckoning us.
Looks like my systems are messed up too. There could be some interference jamming things up. The teleporter may have caused some damage. Either way, I'll have to make a way up again. bring you back, Kohaku. No matter what.
Yep. Hard mode is a continuation.
Mission starts!
Oh no, I did not activate. Okay. Return to title screen. I forgot to do that. Now that that's active. You've only started 2 lives apparently. I thought you started with more. Unless the lives are on counts. So all those upgrades? No longer a thing. Worse. Start with this stupid version of the bullet dash. But because experience matters not, you miss kudos. There's no point fighting enemies. As you saw, yeah, we didn't have healing. This mode? We do. I'm sure some people can do it, but I'm not that. I'm not one of other people. Tower finally. That's not Ypsilon. Oh. Can I even break dash him? Interesting. Oh. I should not be playing around. God. You know what?
We'll annihilate. Zola, limiters off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
Seems the mother has made a greater version of Ypsilon. If that were just a smarter version. Or maybe both. Seems he got away. Or did he? Now we've entered. We can go through all these again. Sadly,
there is no easy way to go through these. Gotta go through what you think is gonna be the one that will help you the most. What one you think you deal with? I'm going to go with Whirling Chopper as my first one.
Mission start.
Don't bother going to see this. Focus on getting through this quickly. Dashing through. Dashing. Rush up. Super boss, I believe, doesn't change his weakness, which does make it a bit annoying. It becomes a case of trying to do as much damage as you can.
Well, love it, and it
comes back. Goodbye. Thank that Copen just looks away. Let's go. And Vespa has returned. No talk though. Time to move. And we cannot chase the same way.
She has a different weakness. For those looking for a challenge, you might appreciate. But it does mean first boss, no matter who you choose. God.
Watch closely. I'll obliterate you. This is nearly a threat. Come on. It's my time to shine. You're finished. Healing. Come on. Watch closely! I'll obliterate you! Prepare yourself! Stinger Turret! There's more to come! Hope you have an umbrella!
We'll annihilate.
Smooth.
Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode.
Colossal.
This is so low class.
Crushed. Chopper has been restored. So, next time, I think we'll do the industrial block. Block. And then, no, actually, it's the laboratory block. Then, maybe the volcano block. Then, the industrial block. Then the space block, then the Arctic block, because I don't remember what the Arctic boss is weak to in hard mode. I only remember you, and you. But anyways, see you guys then. Xenuzuma, signing out.